stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
My brother's got stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
My brother's got stinky feet.
Yeah.
He takes his shoes off at the door. He throws his socks right on the floor. He rubs his toes and says they're sore. I don't think I can take it anymore. Stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
My brother's got stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
My sister's got stinky feet.
Yeah.
She wears the same socks every day. She tells my mom she likes it that way. I think she's scaring her friends away. I just don't know how to say you've got stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
My sister's got stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
My sister's got stinky feet.
Yeah.
Man, her feet smell so bad, I can't stay in the same room with her. And when she and my brother get together, woo, I've got to leave the house to get so stinky. Could someone please explain to me why dogs and cats don't get stinky feet?
Yeah.
Has anyone ever seen a parakeet walking around with stinky feet?
Yeah.
You know, I think just you and me are the only ones who ever get stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
Everybody gets stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
Everybody gets stinky feet.
Yeah.
Clap your feet and wiggle your toes. Spray them down with a rubber hose. Dress them up in some fancy clothes. Just keep them away from my sensitive nose. Stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Yeah.
Stinky feet.
Singing with me now.